A force is applied to an object on a frictionless floor, so no friction. Then it produces an acceleration of 3.5 meters per second squared. So F equals to M times A. So then acceleration equals to F net over M. So the number that the option you choose must use the force divided by the mass, and it must give you 3.5. Okay.